When it comes to home entertainment, a universal remote gives you ultimate control over all your devices. Programming it for your specific equipment is simple with direct code entry. Your remote contains thousands of device codes for the latest audio and video equipment, so you'll need to locate the code listed that came with your remote. If you no longer have it, simply remove the battery cover door and look in the compartment for printed information to online help. The printed information includes a version number, as well as a web address. Note the version number of your remote and visit the website to access the online code list. Next, find the codes for the type of brand of device you wish to control. Press and hold down the setup button until the red light on the remote control remains on. Then, release the setup button. Press and release the device button you wish to control. The red light on the remote will blink once and remain on. Use the number buttons on the remote to enter the first 4-digit remote code for your device. Test the buttons on the remote to see if the device responds properly. If the buttons do not operate the device, return to step 2 and use the next code for that device. If you have questions, refer to your Universal Remote Manual or contact our US-based customer care at 1-800-654-8483 between 7 a.m. and 8 p.m. Central Standard Time, or visit buyjasco.com.